when you look at the oldest evidence of humans, 300,000 years ago, and the oldest evidence of wild boar, 700,000 years ago, what you have is a discrepancy of 400,000 years. So if we are native to Britain, can you really say that the wild boar are not native?